I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn. There's hope. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, it really was a dog. Please, believe me.
Look, I want to, kid. But I gotta believe my own two eyes first, and I didn't see no dog.
No, it was from before.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Of course I am.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me in poker.
You don't always beat me in. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make... We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry.
Oh, shit.
Don't you tell me that! Not with what fucking happened.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going
on here?
Now
hold on, Rebecca.
We got this.
Don't worry.
Like hell you do. Did anyone even think to ask where she came from? For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
Hey!
You're lucky my nephew can't shoot for shit.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
She tried to run, man.
Well, Nick, can you really fucking blame her?
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
I just want to fix my arm to stop the bleeding. I'm not going to hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
You'll know soon enough.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find help somewhere else if I can.
I understand you're scared. I feel terrible delaying treatment. We've got to be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
You wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do that.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Always got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Thank you.
Why are we doing this? So fucking dumb.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer for you.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. It's pretty safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get far.
What do you want me to do, Red? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me shit.
I need some aid.
What the hell are you doing?
I need your help.
Me? No. I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Pete, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here.
You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
Damn it, girl, go!
Will you just let me die?
I wouldn't let you do nothing. It's not my call. We're a group.
But you could help. And if you don't, isn't that the same?
I don't know, all right? I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife let you. I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already.
Please help. Please. I'm not gonna cry. I'm just tired.
You're not with Carver.
No.
And you didn't get bit by a dead person.
No. I'll do anything I can to help your situation. Anything.
Except leave me alone.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm screwed if anyone finds out I did this. You understand?
Yes.
What do you need?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with. And a needle and thread can help, too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Thank you.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks. Now you need to go.
Worse.
I've already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got a book. She doesn't need to be a pilot.
We know she could be connected to Carver.
Come on. There's no way.
She could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precaution.
They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere. Thank you. You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. Your medical supplies.
Yeah, it is. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swears forever. If I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun, let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry, I won't. Thanks, Sarah. It's somewhere safer to do this. This is gonna suck.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
Girl's tougher than I thought.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow!
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. She knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there. She would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
You can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stones. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. Got kind of aggravated. That was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... We had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control her, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own.
to stay here if you want. If you let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents?